Okay, what is up? I don't care, like, okay. I don't know if you didn't or did not kill Sean, but I do not know. I want to go on an adventure there right now, and we'll find out who the real killer is, you know what I mean? The killer will be revealed at some point, but remember, Trenton's on a few day holiday away, so we'll be back in a few episodes, but, like, literally, this is not what I'm talking, like, did you or did you not kill Sean? Like, it's... When the police have informed the statement out that he was, we don't know where his body was found, but we know that Sean is dead, and he was the last member of the War of Allensburg, so now there's literally no War of Allensburg, like, literally anymore. So, you know what, we're gonna go. So, are you ready to go? Okay. Which way should we... Which way should we go? What do you think?
I don't exactly
what way. Do you know where the warden is? Is that where the warden was?
No, I think the warden was that way, but...
Did you not take down the coordinates?
Oh yeah, I did.
Yeah. I can't believe this. Like, I wonder who the hell killed Sean, like. Yeah. Wait, chess boots here. So we. There's stuff in this. Yeah, you left stuff, right? Oh my god, is this it? I don't know. No, that's not. This sort of far away. Are you excited to face the warden again?
I'm pressing
here
again. The last
time we got good luck. Maybe, but yeah. I'm at 2,100. No, wait for you. Now. Wait, this could. Wait, is that Brett? I don't know if it is. Oh. So it's this way. So it's gonna be 211. So let's go to 2. That is cobblestone. Wait, is that? Is that it? I don't know.
3, 4, 9, 4.
That is cobblestone, but I don't know if that's actually, like, that's just us building up, you know what I mean? Are you excited?
Yeah, I don't know where I have to go.
Oh my god!
What's the entrance?
Wait, this is it, right? Remember we had the turn off and all? I think this is it. Right? Is this it?
Delay.
No, there was a turn off, wasn't there? There was a little bit of thing that showed us it was us. Wait. Oh, wait, is this it?
I think this is it.
Oh, God. Yep, look. Oh, God. Crazy. Wait, I've got night vision. Oh, my God, this is really good. How much night vision is that? I think we can both have it. Come here. It's flash. Come here. Oh. Oh! Nah, this is scary, crazy. At least we can see where the chests are now. I don't think this is it. I think we did the wrong turn off, did we? It was back there. I think we did the wrong turn off, crazy. That isn't, it's not this way, I remember. It was where the moist is. It was down from where the moist is. Look, see? It was right here, look. Round the back of these things. Yeah, here. It's in here, crazy, I think.
Oh, no. Okay.
Was it? It goes down a lot.
So we're over here somewhere.
Is this more? Wait, quiz, find it. I think. Yep, find it. I'll TP you to me. Oh God!
I think it's looking.
Oh!
Is it looking?
Yes. Remember, we got a snake. No, he spawned. He spawned!
What is it?
Why is it?
What's happening?
He's coming. Whoa, that sounded really sus, but.
I guess I have to work every day.
What is it? What is it? So what did you get?
I'm making the projectile protection IV.
Oh! Oh, blast protection. I thought that was actually gonna be like silk touch or something.
I kind of want this one to be spawned.
Don't jinx it, like, we gotta get all this good loot.
I cannot
figure
a chest.
Oh no. Why is he not spawned?
XP, yeah.
Why is he not spawned?
Yeah.
Holy crap!
What?
Holy crap, Quizzy. Not only did we finally get a lead for the animals, but I've got 5 regeneration. Oh my god! I've got 8 regeneration potions. Did you spawn him?
What? No.
Get candles.
What?
Oh my god! I got diamond leggings. Self touch! Yes! Woo! Oh god. No, no. I got silk touch, bro!
I can't even... Sharpness 1, projectile protection 3, looting 1, fortune 1, and strength 2.
I know, but on this hoe, I've got silk touch, efficiency 6, unbreaking 3, bro. We got what we needed, like.
Yeah, but we'll take it.
Get out.
Oh.
Get candles.
Oh, finally made each other again.
I think that was us looted, right? I don't think there's really anything else.
No.
I think it's just time to go out. I've looted all over that side, you've looted this side. It works! Mushroom Madness is going home, babe! Wait. I got, what did you get? Pearson? Wait, why is there so much? Oh my god, my inventory is so filled. So you got Diamond and Rose Armor. What other books is there?
Sharpness 1,
and muted
this one from the very scary one, apparently.
Nice.
Alright,
one episode, am I right?
Yeah.
So I got some more healing potions, which is going to be, we need to make a chest for it, because we're going to need to get fight the Wyvern next, as you know what I mean? Do you want to go back to the end? Oh my god.
We started a new episode.
What episode?
Like, after,
like... Trenton's back in 2 episodes, what do you think of that?
How much do I have?
Well, guys, what a crazy episode. This was a really good adventure day. The warden didn't spawn, thank the lord. But guys, if you did enjoy, make sure to like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.
Bye.
Crazy kill Sean.